Okay, this is a mirror number. It's funny, it's 13, isn't it?
Ladies and gentlemen, they say 13 is an unlucky number.
In Thailand, they don't have 13. They have 12 and a half, and then 14. I think maybe in this road, they need to do the same. We've got neighbours here that have lived here for a very long time. How long has this been here for, guys?
10 years.
10 years, yeah? And there's no one cleared it in 10 years?
No.
And is it...
just keep dumping more and more rubbish, and it's causing rats.
And would you say it's causing rats?
It is causing rats, yeah.
So what needs to be done? Does the council need to come down?
We need to clear it and take the building down.
And take ownership of the building?
Yeah.
So what number is this? Number 13?
13 Talbot.
Talbot Avenue. And you say it's been like this for 10 years?
Yeah.
And ideally, the council should come down here and clear this away.
Yeah, and people need to stop using it for a dumping ground.
Thank you so much for that. I'm just going to film the rest of this house, and hopefully this film will be enough to get this removed, all right? Thank you for your patience.
All right, thanks, mate.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, have you heard this? 10 years, number 13, Talbot Avenue, has been a dumping ground. It's about time someone come together and clear this all away. The neighbours are not happy. You just spoke to them. So please, as a community, can we come together and get this rubbish removed? Shine on everybody. Together we make a daily difference, and we will never give up our love for our community, and we will not have people dumping their rubbish in our town. 13 Talbot Avenue. Can the council or someone come and get this sorted, please? Because no one is happy. No one is happy with this. Look, it's all overgrown. There's no windows, there's no door. Look, you can actually go in there. Yes. Let's just video, we'll make another one. Get more effect. This is video one, getting rid of the rubbish. We'll do another video about another subject, but this is really good to show what you have to live with. And that needs to be condemned and taken away.
Yeah.
And no one can argue with that. That needs to be condemned and taken away. If anyone says different, I'd love to give them an arm wrestle.